Hello, everybody. Drew from Langmoy's Vital Nutrition Center here with you with part three of my series on food log epiphanies. Thank you for watching these videos. If you watched the previous videos in this series, you know I came into work today just to sit in my office, look over some food logs, do some paperwork, and as I went through the food logs, I had epiphany after epiphany. So I'm here to share them with you. This is number three. Now, often people think that the food logs, we have you fill them out just so we can look at your food. But there's other information that we get from looking at your food logs. The third thing that really jumped out to me today is down here. You can see that part. It says notes. Notes, anything that comes to mind. I ate this. I felt this way. I forgot to do this. I felt this way. I did this, this is what happened. Whatever note is coming to mind. I feel better, I feel worse. I'm happier when I do this, I'm sadder when I do that. Whatever it is. I came in today and one of the food logs that I looked at was a client and it looked like just a free flow of thought, almost like a diary. And it ended with something to the effect of, and I know I'm getting better for the first time in a long time. If that's what you need to use the notes section for on these, please fill out the food part also, and then let the notes have it. That was great. I'm really looking forward to seeing that client so I can go over with them how happy I am that they know they're getting better for the first time in a long time. Thank you for letting me share this epiphany with you. These food log epiphanies, like I said, totally impromptu. And I'm just really glad that they came up and that I had the chance to share them with you. I hope you have a great day, and I look forward to seeing your food log. Bye-bye.